What do you love most about your dad?
Well, because he's lazy.
Anything else?
And he's more lazy.
Oh my goodness. What do you love most about your dad?
Daddy sleeps the whole day.
What's the one thing you love most about Daddy? Really? Good morning, everybody. Welcome back to my channel. So today is Sunday. It is Father's Day. So I just wanted to wish all the fathers out there a happy Father's Day. Hope your day is wonderful with your children. And happy Father's Day to my love, father of my children. Guys, it's gonna be a fun day. Hope you guys enjoy this vlog. I just wanted to show you one thing. My daughter, she came out of the house looking like a teenager. Look at this.
Look at her. She literally thinks she's a teenager right now. She got her headphones in and everything.
Father's Day.
Thank you.
Hi.
Hi.
Hi, Dad. Hi, Dad. Ali. You look so cute in your miniature.
She's been asking for her sister.
Hi.
Happy Father's Day.
Love you.
I have a dress.
Thank you.
So we finally made it to my mom's house. Everyone's here. Ina. And Alyssa, yes. Lily, you want to say hi to the camera? Say hi. We are in the kitchen. Making breakfast. Anna, what are you making?
Bacon.
What are you guys making over here?
Jeffrey's making eggs.
You're cooking on Father's Day?
Yeah.
Father's job is never done.
You okay?
That sun in the...
Shh. Look, it's okay, it's okay. No, it's okay.
Aww. That's cute.
Aww, that is cute.
What does it say?
You have to read it. Read it.
It says the most important thing a father can do for his children is to love their mother.
What does that mean?
Thank you, guys.
That means Daddy loves mommy?
We're gonna have to find a good spot for
I know. Well, we need. We have Maddie past destination one, and we are on our way to destination two.
Okay.
That's funny. So, anyways, we have a breakfast at mom's house, and we are now. Yep, we are on our way to my dad's house to chill, swim, and eat.
I'm gonna show you my pieces.
And there's Emily's pretty swimsuit. So, we will see you guys when we get there. All right, let's go meet my dad. My wonderful, wonderful, wonderful dad.
Nobody's here, look. Nobody's here.
There's somebody here. Oh my lordy, it's hot. If anybody knows, it's hot in Arizona.
It's for an Arizona.
What?
Let's shoot the
bug. Stop. Did she
What do you want?
Hi, Daddy.
Hey.
Happy Father's Day.
Mwah, thank you.
Happy Father's Day.
Jump in.
Is it cold? Is it cold? It is? I bet it feels good though.
What?
Why don't you do it like Peppa? You can drown. Sanders! Sanders! You're so cute.
What's that? What's that? Get it!
Okay, say what you said. What'd you say when you came over here?
You said that I watch your videos, Kaylin, and I subscribe.
Ooh, thank you.
Mom, why you have to do that?
Good job!
Hello, so right now we're doing a Father's Day special. And I was watching Gitsu right here. Emily, say hi.
Hi.
Hey, say hi, Kaylin.
Hi. So we're just chilling in the car. Edgar went to Walgreens to get some black lights because we really want to go scorpion hunting tonight.
Yeah, Dad.
But I'm so excited to go home because once we get home, Edgar's going to be able to open up his presents that the kids got for him, and I know he's going to love them.
Puppy paint.
I got you.
What does that mean?
It's like it's not good.
You said it's what?
Infected.
Daddy got horse.
Hello.
Daddy.
I'm ugly.
You're gonna be on my vlog. Hi.
Jamie, be careful with it.
Thank you, baby.
Hey, you guys, so we have Dad.
Yeah, this one is ours.
Here, finally gonna open his presents.
This one is mine.
We got three gifts for three kids each. Which one are you gonna open first?
This one's Esmus?
Yes, it is.
Yeah.
Okay.
We only got you paper, and that's what you always wanted, right?
I wanted paper so bad.
What size are you?
9.5, 10. It depends on the shoe.
Those are a size 10.
No, they'll fit me perfect.
Do you like those?
Yeah, these are nice. You like these?
Khakis.
Thank you, kids.
Esme?
Esme, I love it. Okay.
No, do this.
Do that one, yeah. Okay. This one's brother's.
Oh yeah.
Cowboys.
I needed some shorts.
Those cowboy
shorts.
Yeah.
That was cowboy shorts.
Thank you. Daddy can't play games now.
You didn't give Esme a hug and a kiss?
I know.
Wait, there's something else in there.
Oh, thank you, my baby girl. Something else in there. Keychain. I needed a new one.
What?
Nothing. It's not used to be filmed.
It's mine. Am I right? Okay.
So, Dad, what time do you want to go scorpion hunting?
Ooh, what are
I
we going
to... I thought
that
game. I'm going to play that today.
What are we going to be doing this weekend?
I love this game. Oh, my God. I love this game.
What is that?
What is it? It's like where you put like water in this helmet. And you have to hold the stick and
so we got speak out
and wet head.
And wet head.
The kids wanted to get you.
Not
well
wet.
Emily.
You know what?
Yeah. Wait, can we do wet heads today? Can we do wet heads today?
I don't know. What is this about?
We're gonna do scorpion hunting and then we'll play this tomorrow.
Nev, I'm not gonna be here.
We'll wait for you.
Thank you. Give me a kiss. I love all my presents.
Can we do it like
what I love most is you guys.
Alright, so our Father's Day has really came to an end, but the video has not. We are still gonna go scorpion hunting a little bit later. We did find some black, what is it called? Black lights?
Black lights.
Black lights.
They do match those shorts.
They do. So we're gonna go do that later, but for now I'm gonna edit the part that I already have recorded because there's gonna be a long process of editing because I recorded a lot today. But we will see you guys later. Bye.
Hold on, guys.
All right, we have successfully made it in the backyard, and we are gonna try to look for some scorpions.
So we didn't find anything in the front yard, so we're gonna see if we could catch anything in the backyard.
We found
three here.
So far?
So far. But nothing to go bad. I see one on your shirt though.
Shut up.
Just kidding.
Stop.
You just moving the trash can around. See if anything
pops out.
Keeps popping out. Yeah, what if I move these trash cans?
Wasn't it in this area that your mom got stung?
Yeah, look by the walls.
You gotta put the flashlight fast though, they probably crawl under the...
Any luck over there, guys?
We got three people out here, 1, 2, 3. See if we can find at least one scorpion tonight. If not, you know, we'll be back out here soon to see if we can find some more.
Well, we did spray scorpion poison, so...
Maybe we'll find some dead ones.
Kaylin's gonna move some rocks.
Here, let me move it with the pliers so I don't have to do it with my hand.
I guarantee
you guys gonna be one. You guys are gonna get up.
Close and personal. Someone put their light. I need a light. If there's one in here, just know I'm gonna run away screaming. Most likely. I don't see anything. Do you guys?
I thought that was a spider.
Sorry. Okay. No, I don't think there's anything in here.
Alright. The only place we're not going with this black light is in my laundry basket. If you guys know what I mean.
Hey, Dad, let's try another trampoline.
Okay, I'll meet you guys there.
Under the trampoline, they go.
I found one! I found one!
Did you? Yes, we found one! It's dead.
It's dead.
Good job, Chris. It's dead though, so I guess that scorpion spray works.
Wait, let's...
It's dead. It's definitely dead. It looks like someone ate off his arm.
Okay, I'm gonna pick this up, see if you see something under.